Power Dogs to win it.
Thank you.
some noise! Make some noise!
No vocal is stage right. Sing this with us. Shape us with your hands. You having fun, Germany, or what?
Spin it!
us today. All right, whether you're in the back of the room or the front, hands up. Texas, to be this far from home, having this many people in the room, the first time we've ever played in your country, seriously means the world. So seriously, before we do anything else, make some noise for you guys. Yo, I don't think you understand. That seriously means the world to us. So please, make some noise for yourselves today. Thank you guys so much. I'm gonna sound like a broken record all night, but we couldn't do what we love to do if it weren't for all this, every single person in this room. So seriously, thank you guys so much. We appreciate it. If you don't know us, we're Darkness Divided from Texas. We put out a record earlier this year called Darkness Divided. Would you guys like to hear some of those songs today? Sick. Before we play our song called Deceiver, I need everyone just to squish back in. Bring it on in. There you go. Oh man, I feel that. You're making these Texas boys feel nice and warm at home. Yo, whether you're in the back of the room or the front, do me a favor and put your fist in the air. Right, now we're out of the middle, bro. This song's called Deceiver. Let's have some fun with it. We'll be right back. make some noise for Random Hero for playing right before us. They're an awesome band. We just met them today, but they're super cool. Hey, who's excited to see the rest of the bands for today on this festival? I want to give a shout out to my boys, Amphidious. They're awesome. Yo, but before all those bands play, y'all mind if we play a couple more for y'all tonight? When we got invited to this festival, we decided we're gonna play two songs we've never played before. Is that cool with you guys tonight? These two songs are on our new record, You Can Get Upstairs. This song's called From Dust to Stone. Yeah!
having fun with us or what? Yeah. Hi. Yo, in case you missed it, we're Darkness Divided from Texas. We have the honor of playing upstairs again tomorrow, and we'd like to see all of you guys and your friends there. Can we do that today, Germany? That was a trick question, because I said today. But can we do that tomorrow, Germany? Yo, before we play our last couple songs, I want to share something with you guys. A lot of the times we play these shows, and we don't have the pleasure of playing with bands that stand for something as good as Jesus Christ is for every single one of us. But I'm here today, along with all the other bands that are playing, to let you know that us dudes, as our own people, and us dudes as a band, have felt the love that we can receive from Jesus Christ, and we've seen His glory and His majesty that He can bring, that we can go across the ocean and share the same faith, share the same beliefs with so many people that we've never met, and it feels like family. Doesn't it feel like family today, Christmas Rock Night? There's love in all of our hearts. There's so much love and sweat and greatness in this room. And it's because you guys keep this community alive. It's because you guys keep coming to these festivals. You guys aren't afraid to proclaim the word of God. And that means so very much as some random Texan dude who also believes in that love. So seriously, thank you guys so much for being here today. I wanted to share that guys with you. Thank you so much. We put out this record that I've been talking about. You guys cool if we play a couple more songs off it? We put out this music video for this song called Backbreaker. And I want to dedicate this song to every single one of you guys. Thank you so much for being with us today. Alright, Germany, you gotta pray. So when this comes in, I need you to wake up. Restart! Yeah. more for you guys tonight. This next song is called The End of It All. Set that this band has ever played, and it's because you guys are going absolutely crazy. So seriously, thank you guys so much, Germany. Your boys should not have worn a long sleeve on stage today. That was my mistake. Hey, so like I said before, we're Darkness Divided, and we do believe that there's a God that gave himself so that everyone here can feel love and have eternal life. But I want to bring something up to you guys today. We don't play a lot of Christian shows, and many times I meet people who have been burned by the church, who have been burned by people who proclaim Christ and turn around and judge them. And I just want to encourage you guys, I see the love that you can put on people that you don't know. I see it here. I've seen it outside at the merch table. I've seen it just walking around your city. And I just want to encourage you guys, can we show this love outside of these walls? Yeah! I've had too many friends leave this world behind because they felt like life was too hard. And I know that's something that keeps me going is the love that I have from Christ. And I just want to encourage you guys, if there's ever a chance, if there's ever an opportunity, especially for the people on our scene and everyone at it, can we love on people every day of our lives? The Jesus I know came into this world and loved us all, and then he asked us to do the same. Is that something that we can do with you guys tonight? Yeah. Thank you guys so much. We're going to play one more if that's cool with you guys. This song's called The Hands That Bled. If you know it, help us out. If you don't know it, have as much fun as possible. Let's make it good. We'll be right back. our merch table. God bless you guys and have a good night.